now, meet Jackie Trent, the girl who, with a song called Where Are You Now, recently made number one in our hit parade for the first time and, as some of our papers say, toppled the Beatles, which I must confess always gives me a bit of a laugh.
Well, it does me, actually, because, you know, you can only have a number one for certain, you know, certain
number
of
weeks.
Time.
Exactly,
you know?
Which they don't seem to appreciate.
It sounds good.
Yeah. Therefore, you obviously can't really talk about the really good times, which we hope are just about to start. But you've been singing for quite a number of years.
Yes, actually. I've been professional since I was 14.
So some of those gigs way back must have been a bit rough.
Oh, they were, yes. Pianists that couldn't read, you know, music and... Oh, dear.
Did you ever feel like giving up?
On many occasions, yes, when you have to face up to this. I end up pulling the piano on the floor and doing the act on the piano, you know.
Yeah.
And I'm not that brilliant on the piano.
But in those days, you always concentrated, as you do now, on what we might call the good material.
Oh, yes, yes.
Great. Well, now the record has been released in America, I believe.
Yes, that's right, yes.
And let's hope it does well there, too.
Well, keeping our fingers crossed, you know.
Okay. Well, will you sing the number for us now?
Love
Where are
to.
You now?
When shadows of evening gently fall, the memory of you I soon recall. We walked in the rain, you kissed me, whispered my name. Spring. You taught me that love meant everything. I gave you my heart, not dreaming we'd ever part. Well,
and here's another out of the ordinary number. As accompanied by the Bernard Ebbinghaus Orchestra, Jackie Trent sings the version of Have an Aguila Called Now.
Just see now.
Brahe and she just wanna do what's right constitutionally. I went and took a look in my old history book. It's there in black and white for all to see.
Two to go in this week's Top of the Pop show. And Jackie Trent swings the Beatles with Can't Buy Me Love.
I give you everything, my friend, if you're safely all right. Give you everything, my friend, if you're safe, it'll be all right. I don't care too much for money, cause money can't buy me love. I give you everything, my friend, if you say you love me too. I haven't got a lot to give, but more than all I
Thank you, Jackie. That was really swinging. Great.